Here, the program starts. To take input as an integer as well as character, structure is used. Now the main function start. Here, *fp is a file pointer. Hence, it has a data type file. Now, to take different input as the user want, different file cases are used. If the user want to enter the uppercase alphabet, then case 1 is used. First, the input is taken in i.chr. Then the file keyword is used, is opened with the help of file pointer fp. The file is opened in the append mode because as we want to enter the new input in the file and we also want the past input remains as it is in the file, so that we open the file in append mode. Now the fwrite function is used to save our output in the file. As per the syntax of fwrite function, first the address is given as ampersand i, then the size of structure is given. Here the character 1 represents that we want to write our input and output into the file only at once, and the name of the file pointer is given. Now the taken input is checked with the help of if condition. If the taken input is capital A, then in the keyboard output, small a is printed. Likewise, different outputs are given for the different alphabets till Z. Now, if the user want to enter the integer value, for that case 2 is used. Integer is taken as an input, then again the file is open and it written on the written on keyboard file. Then again the condition is checked. If that integer value is 0, then the close bracket is printed because we write here the printf as 41 because it prints the close bracket. Likewise, different outputs are given for the different integer. Now, if the user want to reverse that input, that is, if the user want to reverse the small a into capital A, for that case 3 is used. Here the small a is entered and then the capital A is printed. Likewise, so on is done. Now it is done with the help of alphabets. Now if the user want to reverse the integer value, for that case 4 is used. That is, if exclamation is entered, then the one integer is printed. Likewise, for different integer, reverse output is printed. Now as we know in the keyboard, among with the character as well as integer, there are other symbols also, like plus, minus, equal to. For that, case 5 is used. That is, if the enter character in enter symbol is if plus, then equal to is printed. Likewise, for different symbols, different output is printed. Now in case 6, there is an ending.